Hi everyone, welcome to the Droid G channel. Today's video will explain to you unlock Android phone for free. Usually, in order to protect important data and private information on our mobile phones, we choose to set a power on password or fingerprint lock on our Android mobile phones to prevent others from entering and spying on our mobile phone content. However, if you forget the password, pattern lock or PIN code, and you have tried all the passwords you remember, but still can't unlock it, you will not be able to access any files and data in the Android phone. Arguably, being locked out of your own phone can be an unsettling experience as it can bring your day to a standstill. So, how to unlock your phone for free? You can follow the method in this video to guide you to unlock Android phone without any cost. The mobile phone models applicable to this video include Samsung, Huawei, Xiaomi, OnePlus, Vivo, Oppo, Sony, LG, HTC. Hope to be of help to you, since Android phones are difficult to enter the home screen without knowing the passcode. Many Android users encounter this problem in different situations. For example, you forgot your password and your screen lock is locked. Or you bought a second-hand phone, but it arrived locked by the previous user, and you don't want to pay to unlock it again. Or you want to unlock Android phone with PC free when your Android phone is locked. At this point, you may be eager to unlock the locked Android phone as soon as possible. So, do you want to know how to unlock Android phone without losing data for free? I believe that some users don't want to pay to unlock an Android phone, because it often requires the installation of some applications and this application may only be a one-time item, so you may prefer to have a free method to unlock locked Android phone. So now, how to unlock Android phone without password for free? Luckily, if you want to use unlock Android phone and it doesn't cost you anything, we have some effective ways to unlock a locked Android phone. You can follow me and try the method in the video. Of course, the methods in the video may not be effective for all mobile phones. If you have any questions or you think this video is good, you can subscribe, like or leave a message to tell us your problem and which method helped you solve it. Please note that if you need to use the Google Find My Device and factory reset methods in the video, you need to make sure your important data is backed up before using these methods to reset your phone. Now, let's get started. Method 1 is to use your fingerprint unlock or face recognition to unlock the phone. When your Android phone is locked because you forgot the password, the first way to unlock your Android phone quickly and for free is to use two functions on your Android phone, fingerprint unlock and face recognition unlock. As long as the requirements are met, you can use one of these two methods to unlock your Android phone, which are simple and very effective. Of course, if you need to use fingerprint or face recognition to unlock an Android phone that has forgotten its password for free, your Android phone must have one of them set up before forgetting the password. My Samsung phone is unlocked with fingerprints. Now, you need to wait for the lock countdown to end, turn on the phone after the end, the fingerprint unlock position will be displayed on the phone screen. You only need to place the phone you set fingerprint unlock on the Android phone screen unlock position, and your phone will be unlocked at this time returns to the home screen and does not incur any charges. If your mobile phone has a home button, in the same way, you can place your fingerprint unlocked mobile phone on the home button. Method 2 is to unlock the phone with the forgot password function. Note that this method only works on Android 4.4 or lower. For Android 4.4 or below, Android provides a forgot pattern function. You can use the forgot password function to unlock the Android phone screen for free. Problems with forgot Android phone password phones in these versions can be unlocked using the forgot password feature. If your phone fails to unlock 5 times and you enter the wrong password again, you will be asked if you want to unlock with a security question or a backup PIN, which can also unlock your Android phone. Please click on forgot mode, after which you will need to enter your Google account details. After completing the last step, you will receive an email with information and a link on how to create a new password. Finally, save it, configure a new login, and use this new code to bypass Android pattern lock. After that, you will be able to use your phone normally. At this point, you can consider whether to reset the unlock password for your Android phone. Method 3 is to use smart lock to unlock the phone. The third method is to use the smart lock function on the Android phone to unlock the password free Android phone. As an Android user, I wonder if it is possible to unlock an Android phone for free? I found one of these answers. There is a smart lock function on Android phones. If you have enabled the smart lock function on the phone, before the Android lock, it allows the device owner to be in a trusted location, a trusted near the device, and on body detection to unlock the Android phone. You can unlock your Android phone without doing a factory reset. For example, if you've set up smart lock to use your home address as a trusted place, you can take your phone home and it will automatically unlock whenever you're near that address, no unlock code required. Here are the steps to set up the smart lock function. If you want to solve the problem quickly, please follow the steps below to set it up. Please open the settings, find the lock screen in the settings interface. There is a smart lock option on the lock screen interface. Please turn on the smart lock. At this point, you can choose from three options for smart lock. It should also be noted that the on-body detection method can only identify whether it is close to the body or whether the temperature meets the unlocking standard, which means that this method can also be used normally in the hands of other people. Method 4 is Samsung's Find My Phone service to unlock the phone without a password. If you have a Samsung phone, luckily there is an easy way to unlock Android phone without Google account free using the Samsung Find My Phone service. Samsung offers a feature for all phones that allows you to remotely manage your device if you lose it, including the ability to unlock your Android phone with a passcode. First, you need to log into your Samsung account on your mobile phone, and there must be a Wi-Fi or mobile data connection. After the mobile phone is connected to Wi-Fi or mobile data connection, please turn on your computer. Next, we need to use the computer to pass to reset your mobile phone password. Please follow the steps below. Open a search engine on your computer, navigate to findmymobile.samsung.com, and log into your Samsung account on the web login page. After logging in, your device information will be displayed in the upper left corner of your computer screen. Please check whether your device information is correct on the computer. If it is not the Android phone you want to unlock, please find and select the Android phone you need to unlock in the upper left corner. The upper right corner is the function area, including lock, unlock, etc. Today we use the unlock function, which can unlock the Android phone password without restoring the factory settings. Please find and click the unlock icon in the function area. After clicking, a second confirmation pop-up box will appear. In the pop-up box, it will confirm with you whether you need to unlock your phone. Please click unlock in the second pop-up box. After clicking, please wait patiently for the computer and mobile phone to respond. At this time, you can pay attention to whether your mobile phone has bypassed the lock screen. Once done, all screen locks on your phone, including pattern locks, pins, passwords, and biometrics will be removed. The Android phone will automatically return to the main screen. Please open your phone to check whether the phone is unlocked successfully. Method 5 is to use Google Find My Device to unlock the phone. If you use this method is equivalent to a factory reset, which will delete all data on your Android phone. Make sure you have saved any data you consider important in a safe place. If all of the above methods still don't work to unlock your phone, Google has a free service called Find My Device, which is an alternative to factory resetting your phone that doesn't require your password and is completely free. Can unlock your Android phone, you can use Google Find My Device to reset your Android phone. If you need to use Google Find My Device to solve the problem of forget password on Android phones, first, you need to use a computer to visit google.com/android/device-manager. In Google Find My settings, you need to log into your Google account. Additionally, you will need to have your Android phone location turned on and connected to a data network or Wi-Fi. After the above steps are completed, please find and confirm your Android phone information on the computer screen. There will be three options on the left side of the computer screen: ring, lock, erase. The function we use today is the wipe function, which will completely clear the information on your Android phone. If there is necessary data in the Android phone, please back up the data before erasing the data. Next, please click Erase Device. After clicking, you will jump to the page and the login interface will appear. At this time, you need to log in your Google account again. Please enter your Google account and password and click Confirm. After the login is complete, the page will jump back to the Google Find My Settings page again. Here, please click Erase Device again. You may need to wait patiently for a while to erase the device. While waiting to wipe, please note if your Android phone is preparing or undergoing a reset. After the reset is complete, your Android phone will display the same interface as when you first turned on the phone when you purchased it. After that, if you need to set a new Android lock screen password, please remember it firmly and write it down in a safe place to avoid the forgot Android phone passcode problem happening again. Method 6 is to restore the factory settings to unlock the phone. How to unlock a locked phone by factory reset. The factory reset function is the same as the wipe function in Find My Device with Google. When your Android phone forgets the password and the phone is locked, how else can you unlock the locked Android phone for free? Factory reset is also one of the efficient ways to unlock Android phone for free. This may be the last step you can do yourself. Please make sure you have saved all the data you think is important in a safe place, otherwise you will lose all the data on the device. Next, please follow the steps below to restore the phone to factory settings. Connect your phone to your computer. Then, make sure your phone is turned off and wait at least 30 seconds. Next, press the volume up button and the power button at the same time until you see the recovery mode screen. From the Android recovery screen, select wipe data/factory reset using the volume buttons, and press the power button to confirm. Then, use the volume buttons to select factory reset and use the volume buttons to select the yes option to confirm. This will trigger the reset process, which should only take 2 to 3 seconds to complete. Once done, it will take you back to the same recovery mode. Use the power button to select the Reboot System Now option. Finally, your phone will turn on and reboot to the home screen, which will look like the first time you turned on your phone when you bought it. At this point, all data on your Android phone has been cleared, which is consistent with the wipe function in Google Find My Device, and the problem of forgetting the Android password will no longer exist. Finally, please reset your Android phone password and save it in an important place to reduce the risk of forgetting the Android phone password. Finally, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful to you and think we did a good job, please like, share and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the comment area. At the same time, if you think there is room for improvement, you can also express your views and suggestions in the message area. Thanks. Good luck.